Once upon a time, there was a curious little monkey named Max. One day, he saw a fancy clothing store and decided to check it out. As he walked in, Max saw rows and rows of beautiful clothes hung up neatly on hangers. He looked around and saw humans trying on different outfits. Max felt left out and wished he could try on something too. He spotted a bright red shirt and thought it would look great on him.